Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Build a Boat for Treasure. And we're joined tonight by CreeperCompany6. What's up, dude?
Hey, guys. What's up?
Woohoo! So, what are we going to do tonight? We're going to build a boat. We're going to ride this boat.
Yeah, we're going to ride this mess.
So, they've already fixed it, but I did find a little bit of a bug where if you were loading in... Oh, gosh, no, I've glitched. Help me.
No.
Jump. Oh. I found a little bit of a glitch where you could actually place blocks as it's building and then save that and then place blocks as it was built. What are you doing?
I'm underground. Fell to the map.
You fell through. Oh, no. Anyhow, Rip. You'd be able to save that, reload it, and build again. Save that, reload it, build again. They've fixed that since then. It says, basically, you cannot save because you have negative parts. So that has been fixed.
Yeah.
As for this, I still have an old save, and it works. So we're going to try floating down on this thing. Do you still have parts to build?
Yeah, I have plenty.
I would say attach everything together as much as you can.
Okay.
And my chair that I usually use is right here.
Okay.
Inside this thing. See how I've got myself protected.
Pretty smart.
So, let's see here.
Should I, use my parts to connect everything nice and...
Yeah, start trying to connect everything together and... Oh my gosh. He's building. He's going crazy. He's a madman. He's a mad creeper.
I'm just going to place everywhere randomly and hope it connects.
This is going to be like one massive barge just going downstream. We're going to hit every rock. It's going to be awesome.
This is going to be so awesome. I never rode a boat like this before.
Oh my gosh. Lots of things. If you haven't checked it out, go check out the Hello Juniper link down in the description. Like, comment, subscribe down below. All those things that we're supposed to call out. I will leave a link to CreeperCompany6's YouTube and my channel, and he will do the same and vice versa. So if you pull up both videos at the same time and you've got two monitors, you can play them side by side and see both perspectives.
Oh, yeah.
Which is actually something that I do whenever me and Dig Dug play. Oh, gosh. Speaking of which, we got that going on tomorrow. Got to go record that so we can get it out for Monday. So I saw that you've got a merch video.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
But it shows that you have your own t-shirt now.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
This is like your chance to advertise your merchandise.
Okay, well, go to, what's the link? No, I guess you can just check out my video. It's called When CreeperCompany6 Releases Merch, and it's kind of like a meme I made, I guess. there's a link in the description if you want to go buy my merch. And if you're watching Code's video right now, not mine, there's going to be a link in his description where you can buy his merch. So his is 10 times better than mine. You should go check it out.
Don't do that. Don't downsell yourself. Upsell. You should be like, yeah, if you buy CreeperCompany6's shirt, you will get an automatic discount of 10% to Code Primate's merch. It's not true. That's not true. You will not.
That'd
get
be 10%. Awesome.
If I could, I would, but I don't have control over the actual discounts.
Same.
I have control over the points. There's a point system that's in there.
Mm-hmm.
And oh gosh, who was it? It's one of your brothers. Is like the third or fourth person on the top of the list.
CreeperCompany5.
Yeah, he really likes my videos. Yeah.
We all do.
No. They fanboy all the time. Get your popcorn! Come on, he's starting! No!
We've been watching.
No! No water balloon fights right now! Get in here! Goat's video's up!
We've been watching your channel for a while. Like, you know that. You've seen us comment a while ago, like over a year ago.
And yeah, when I first saw you guys, I thought you were one person trolling me.
Yeah, I remember first collab. You actually had to mention at the beginning, you know, we're not one person.
CreeperCompany4, 5, and 6 are all brothers. They're triplets. If you guys didn't know that already. But if you go check them all out, they've got their own YouTube channels. They've got their own names. I've talked to them. You can go check out the first video where all three of us are playing together, and it's just awesome. So
it was, wow. I've changed. I had like 100 subscribers back then.
Mm-hmm. Congratulations on 5,000, by the way.
Yeah. Thank you. Code and, his admin team helped me out with that. Cause we were in the admin chat and we were just chatting and we just talked about how I was so close and some people subscribed and bam, we saw it live. 5,000 subs.
We were looking at it. It was like 4,994, 95,
yeah,
97, something like that. Something like, dude, you were so close. And from the looks of it, you'd been sitting at that number for like about 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Your last one was 30 minutes ago. I'm like, come on, guys. So I posted inside my Discord and thank you to my Discord for coming through and pushed him over the edge in just a matter of seconds. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was. We went like over 5,000 just by a little bit. We went like 5,003. It's awesome. So. Okay, I think this thing's ready. What do you think?
I think so too. I'm going to take my seat in my capsule here if I can just get in here. Please.
I got some marble.
Let me take my seat, please. Why am I not sitting down?
I think you'll have to delete some block and place it back.
Never.
Oh, there you go.
I'm seated. Okay.
Don't mind if I do. Here we go. Just make a little capsule next to code.
If you don't see, all this stuff is negatives. Like, I've got no blocks to build with. They're all used. How much gold do I have? Do I have gold? Got 105. I'm going to save it. I'll save it because I want the 135 shop thingy. Hold on. Let's get rid of two. That one. It's 135 to get that. So, all right. When ready.
And almost done. There we go.
By the way, I found out the cannon section, the one that has it's like the brigade of cannons along the sides. It doesn't matter where your seat is. It will shoot that specific block.
Like, oh, yeah.
You could be covered in 7 layers of iron, top to bottom, left to right, and it will still shoot and kill your chair that you're sitting on. So, all right.
Okay.
You're turtled up. Ready?
Yep.
Go.
Wow.
Are you sure you want to launch your boat? Yes.
Oh!
Oh my gosh.
We definitely connected it all.
There's so much lag.
Yes, there is.
It's awesome. Why does it sound so
staticky?
No, hold on. I think it might be my Skype. My Skype is adjusting volume. No. Skype, why you do this? Hold on. Let's go to options.
Do I sound low?
You sound fine. What's happening is it's turning down the volume of my game.
Oh, okay.
Automatically adjust mic.
It's not up.
Speakers automatically adjust speaker settings. No, I don't want you to do that. Make that automatically adjust. Nope. Okay, save. There we go. Nope, it's still really light. Oh, well. Oh, we're banging against all the loose pieces.
Yeah, mine's light too.
Wait, is there a treasure chest on there?
Yeah, I think I placed mine. It's a limited item that is no longer for sale. It was in the shop for 80 gold.
So can you open that while we're floating and it's gold?
It's just an item. Oh. Like a limited item that's just looks pretty cool, I guess. But that would be cool. They should have done that. Like, a rare... You usually buy the chest. That's how it comes out, just as an item. But maybe there would be, like, a small percentage. You can actually open it up. That would be cool.
Nice. Have you ever used the cannons?
Yeah. They're pretty cool.
I love the cannons. They're awesome.
Ready?
Dude, we are hitting everything.
Yeah, but this blob is going to definitely protect us.
And until we hit the geysers and the whole thing flips upside down and off.
Oh, man. What about if we land the right side, though? Right side up.
It's going to be awesome.
Yeah.
Oh.
You never know if we can survive or make it.
We're through the first one.
Yep.
Level one complete. These little things that are in here, these are transition stages, I found out. These are to transition to something new. Oh, the next one's the gear stage. Oh, wait, did I just see over the wall? I can zoom out past the wall. Oh, I can't go under it. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, you can zoom out and see the next level after the level you're in.
Looks like the next one's going to be...
This one seems easy. Easy peasy. Well, the next one after the next one. What's that one going to be? Same thing.
Looks like it's going to be transition stage, and then it's going to be... What is it? It's the dark rocks.
Oh, look at that. Passing all the rocks, pretty much.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that. Only hit one rock. And maybe two.
I just realized, out of all the stuff that we could have placed, we're in the front.
Yeah. At least we got front row seats. See all that action in action.
We're going to die. We're going to die. There's no way we're going to make it to the end.
We should have went in the back.
Yeah, or turned it around, been on the opposite side, so all this stuff gets hit first. Here.
I see you.
I'll help take out the stuff. I can't even see. Well, I see like your member floating head, but that's it.
Well, you can.
Oh, I can see you. I see you.
Yeah, if you put your camera inside. I'm just sitting there all chill.
What's up, Creeper?
What's up? I see you. Okay. You're just sitting there with your golden headphones and you're like, oh yeah.
I'm like, what's up? Just chilling, having a party.
Just another normal Sunday.
There you go. Now it looks like the icon on all my thumbnails. Just peeking over. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. what is this level? Are these lightning strikes?
Yep, they're not very powerful.
Don't say that, but lightning strikes are billions of volts passing through our ship at one time. You want to be the captain? You can be the captain. Arr, captain! Rough sails ahead. Or rough seas. Rough seas! Can you do a pirate voice? Do a pirate voice.
I could try.
Do arg.
Arg. I'm not good at it. I'm not good at it.
No, that was great. Do it again. Do it again. Arg.
Arg. Arg. No, I don't want to do it. So bad.
Captain, they're throwing snowballs at us from top of the main. Hoist the main sail.
I wonder how much voices you could do.
I don't want to do it. You can't make me sail my boat. What do you mean you don't want to sail? I don't want to do it. You're going to sail this boat and you're going to get the treasure. I don't want to. Oh gosh, this is so boring. I'm so sorry. This is like taking forever. It's like the slowest boat ride ever. Have you ever been to, you've been to Disneyland, Disney World, right?
Yeah. Plenty of times.
It's a small world. That's what this ride reminds me. It's a small world.
Oh, yeah. You know? It didn't remind me of that, but now I can see it. I can visualize it. Because
just
changes into the different, I guess, you can call stages.
Watch this video get hit for copyright. Just kidding.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Oh, no. I tried to shoot the thing and one of the mines blew it up. I've got two layers to get to me. Two layers. And then I'm going to get hit.
My gosh.
I'm going to have to run out to the back, aren't I?
Yeah, you'd probably be pretty safe. There's some chairs in the middle, too, so that's good.
What are we stuck on? Are we stuck on something? Oh, wait, are you standing up?
Mm-mm.
No, you're fine.
I wonder what's happening.
Yeah, we're stuck on something. What got stuck?
Maybe if you jump out and go back in your seat, but I don't want to risk it.
Oh, okay, jump. And then...
Well, it's turning. Oh, yep. It's moving.
Is that what it was?
Is it me? Maybe.
Did I do it?
Mm-mm. But it's moving now.
Oh, God.
Whoa. The whole boat just turned.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Five squares.
Yellow and squares and porous is he. Hold on.
I watch that show all the time.
I can't jump off, otherwise I'll die. Excuse me. Let's go. Ooh, I could just sit right here. This would be a great spot to sit down.
I join in on you. I'd go next to you, but like I'm kind of stuck in this capsule. I shouldn't have closed it off. You could see my little yellow head. See it in the hole.
Here comes all the stuff behind us. Because we're still stuck.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Oh, no. Hit us, dudes. Hit us. Help us.
Come on.
Go, go, go.
Help us. Abandon ship. Just hop on one of the small items that are passing us. And then imagine you make it. Oh, wow. The next level after the level that we're heading into right now is a lava level. With all the sinister wood color.
Oh. And
yeah,
we're off.
Woo!
Oh, another. I see what it is.
What?
Look, right here. Look
Don't
where
get
I'm
killed.
At.
I see.
See that block? There's a block stuck in between there.
Mhm.
It's just going crazy.
Yeah. If that just somehow disappeared or got destroyed, we'd probably go like 3 times faster.
Yeah. Oh. Take
I always check for those.
Welcome to the 3-hour special. Just kidding.
Wow. Any day now. Anytime. Maybe jump, it will jump. Pop out.
When we hit the lava, it'll be better.
Yeah, definitely.
I have to sit back down.
Now it's going. Oh, it's going God. Faster now.
Oh gosh. Let me in my chair, please.
No. Get in.
I need my chair. Please let me sit in my chair.
Now we want the ship to stop.
Oh, gosh.
Don't die on me.
Don't you die on me.
I'll never let go.
Oh, man.
On my screen, you're bouncing all around in the air.
Do not jump. Okay, let's just have a seat.
This is a scary world.
There we go. I'm sitting down.
Oh, no.
Oh, we're gonna...
Good news is, we're going faster.
It broke off like an entire piece of the ship.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
We're hitting everything.
Wow.
Wait, was there something I could click right there? Did you see that? It looked like there was another thing I could click.
Oh, yeah. Maybe
Oh, come on.
I do see a cannon, maybe? No. I don't know.
Wait, did I just get hurt? No, I didn't get hurt. Okay. My health is good. Oh, man. But there's, like, nothing below me. Come on.
Come on. Yes.
Come on, come on, come on.
Get in here.
What's the next level?
We need fresh water.
Oh.
Next level after this, mines. Electric mines with alien spaceships.
No.
And Nickelodeon slime.
The Nick Choice Awards. Have you seen how to travel? Like, how to jump into a chair or attach a chair to your head to a boat?
Oh, yeah, yeah. That was so funny. I saw on my username is this video.
My daughter showed me how to do that.
It's so funny.
Awesome.
You could sit on someone's head.
Mm-hmm.
And you just walk around like a zombie.
Oh, my gosh. There is so much lag.
Oh, it's just like... It's sucking up the blocks so fast.
The beam is going right in between us.
Yeah. Wow, this ship definitely got thinner and smaller. Maybe if we pass the level, this level, and then the level after this is the, you know, waterfall, I guess you can call it.
Oh, man. Oh, we are getting messed up.
Yeah. We're going to run right into the mines, and now we're stuck for some reason.
We're stuck again. Where's the loose
Something's
piece? There's
under
a loose
the...
piece.
Oh yeah, I see it.
There.
But
are.
we're about to hook off of it. Just a little bit more.
Oh.
Oh, there it goes.
Yay.
Almost.
Oh yeah. No. Oh no. What was that?
What was that? I don't know. What was that?
That was a good squeal, by the way. I would give that a 5 out of 10.
I get a lot of voice cracks, let me tell you.
I've done that before. I've done it
no,
on video. And
but
people...
I mean, like, at least twice a video, I get voice cracks. A lot.
I'm going to die. There's, like, nothing
supporting
Oh, no.
I don't think... You know, I think I'm pretty safe. There's some holes in my... I don't know what you call this. No! Code, I died! No!
Where did you go? Die?
Yeah, I died, but I saw the ship just go flying up in the air.
I don't know. I lived.
Oh, I see you. Yeah, it's back. I wish I could spectate.
Are you dead?
Did you die?
No! Wait, and now I'm stuck again. Well,
I did see your ship, though.
Can you build, like, a dinghy or something and come flying down here?
Yeah, but not... I mean, if I build a small ship, and if I'm lucky enough, maybe I'll go fast enough to catch up with you again, but probably not. Let's do it. I have a slot loaded. Load slot A. Bam. Let's get into my capsule, because I have this little capsule just for big heads.
Oh,
for big-headed people.
No. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Sit down, dude. Sit down. Sit. Sit, please. Find a seat. Oh. Well, the real code primate, please sit down. Please sit down. Oh, waterfall. We're at the waterfall stage. We're at the waterfall. Stay in your seat. Oh, this is the scary part. No spikes. Oh, no, no. Oh, goodness. Oh, we flipped right side up.
Oh, you're going to survive?
I'm going to survive.
Let's go. 100 gold, right?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I will survive. Oh, if I know how to build a boat, I know I'll stay alive. Sorry.
Good rhymes.
I've got all my blocks to build. I got all the shores... Oh, gosh. Oh, dear me. There goes the boat. I love that it just destroys itself.
I never thought I'd actually do a collab with you today.
Really?
Yeah, because, I don't know, I just wasn't in touch with you. And now, look at us, we're doing a collab.
Super exciting.
Yeah.
I got a cannon still. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna jump out. I'm just gonna go get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm going 205 gold coins.
Do the pirate voice like arg? We got the treasure.
Arg! We got the treasure, Captain. Woo!
Yay!
What is this?
I think I still, like, I have a, oh, I don't know, that's my capsule. It's my home.
That's awesome.
Just hop in.
Here, let's see if I can do something just real quick.
Okay.
2, 3, 4. Oh, gosh, I don't want that there. Take that one back out. There we go. There's that. And let's see here. Go up like this. Go up like this. Go up like that. That looks good. And come out a little bit.
Thirteen seats for 13 kings.
Nice.
With the treasure. Done. I don't know what that is. I wonder what you're building. I'm just peeking my head out, if you could see me. Oh.
Nice. Trying to build the base of a boat, real quick. Good. I'm going to go here, here, here. There we go. And back and forth, back and forth. Oh, 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 no. Get rid of that one. There we go. Oops. Get rid of that one. Come on, get in there. That's fine. Whatever. And then we'll need this to come up. I've only got 24 of these left. Come on up. Come on up. There we go. There we go. I got really quiet all of a sudden. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay.
Very out of character for me.
We're focusing building, so, you know, gets quiet when you're focusing on one thing.
Making a boat.
Oh, that's on.
Making a boat. Yeah. Making a boat. Making a boat. Making a boat. Boat, boat, boat. I've only got 8 left. Oh, gosh. Make these good ones, Code. There we go. And then 2, 3, 4. Oh gosh. Oh, I'm one short. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Nice. Okay. And then, let's see. We'll use granite here at the end. That's fine. There we go. And now we can use steel as the cross platform. I think this is steel. Isn't it steel?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think so.
And then here, 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 here. Here and here. There we go. Wait, how far along on the video are we? Oh my gosh. Do you know we're at 30
29 minutes. Yeah.
This will be our last launch. Last launch. It takes forever just to get down there.
Yeah.
Oh no, I've ran out. All right, I'll have to use the rusty steel. The rusty iron. There's that. Good. All right. And start doing a cross platform. Like this, like this, like this. I'm gonna run out. Oh, I'm gonna have to use the actual iron. Like the other iron stuff. Uh-oh. What did I do there? There we are. I ran out again. Okay. Let's do... Where is my other... Oh, I've got 73 of those? What? Hold on. I think I'm missing... Hmm. Oh well.
Completed in my... I don't know. Cool statement. Accurate statement. Oh. Looking good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I need 4 posts. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is in case we flip over.
1, 2, 3, yeah.
4. Now, can I put... I can't put in a... There we go. Like that.
Maybe I should talk more. I've been pretty silent as you've been building that.
Go for it. Go for it.
Okay. Walk, I don't know what to say.
Walk through and be like, this is code in his finest as he builds the amazing...
Here you go. This is code in his natural habitat as he is focusing and studying his amazing boat design. It's going to keep him safe and secure from rocks and lava. And that's all I have to say about this amazing creation. Yay.
Okay. I'll make sure that there's a way to get in to the left and right. Okay. And then let's put in a golden chair. Oh gosh. Let's see. Rotate. There we go. It's going to be wonderful. There we are. And then... Are you writing in yours and then I'll write in mine?
Yeah, I'll write in here.
I'm going to save this one as... Oh, wait. I still need a cannon. Do you have a cannon on yours?
Well, I have cannons. I don't have it on mine right now. Here, I got 2 cannons.
Alright, rotate.
I'll put one right here, and I'll put... Oh, that just fell off.
There we are. Got my...
I'll put one trusty. Right there. And I'm going to delete that one and put that right there. Perfect. There we are.
Do I need that? Oh, yeah, I totally need that.
Oops, I'm just going to delete these chairs.
There we go. Now I'll save it.
Wow. Slot A. Save. Yes.
Code's amazing chair. Or amazing boat. All right. Ready to set sail?
Yeah.
Here we...
No, the E.
Oh no, what happened? Code is awesome. That is awesome. Oh, I gotta screenshot that.
It's broken down. Look at it.
Oh, I turned. Oh, my boat turned perfectly.
Oh, wow. Facing front with the steering wheel. You're ready to go. Me? I'm facing forward, I guess.
I am in. This is awesome. Can I click this? Oh, I totally can click that. Nice.
Perfect shot.
Arr, Captain.
Seems like this video is going to be 45 minutes, maybe.
Welcome to the 1 hour build. That's okay. We like long videos on my channel.
Longer the better.
Oh, as long as it's interesting the entire time.
Oh. And as long as we're talking and communicating with the viewers that are watching the video.
Thank you everyone for showing up tonight, and don't forget to hit that like and comment and subscribe button. That's like the call out that most gets it. Oh no. Let's do one of those things that like people have been doing at the very beginning of the videos. Can we get 7,000 likes on this video? Smash that like button. Like, I don't understand those at all.
Someone named Wolfie Raps. Have you heard of him?
Wolfie Raps. Yes.
Yeah, he's like, he came up with it. He's like, he screams it.
No.
Like, he's so serious.
No. That call out has been around way longer than Wolf ever.
Yeah.
Than YouTube.
I know.
That call out, if you...
Really?
Yes. What do you think the previews to movies are?
What?
The previews to the movies? Like, you go to the movie theater and you see the previews?
Yeah. I understand.
Don't forget to check out... Blah, 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 blah.
Advertising?
Yeah, it's advertising. I died!
How?
I don't know.
Oh, totally the tornado wants to hit you.
What? How do I spectate? Can I spectate?
Uh-uh. Not okay. An option.
Load slot A. Are you sure? Yes, go. Do it. Load slot A. Dude, why is it not loading? Okay, there it goes. Come on. Oh, it's taking forever. Oh, okay. Let's just do this. Wait, get up. Oh, how far have you gotten?
I am in the lightning area right now.
There, sit down.
They really have to do, they have to add a spectate feature, that would be great. Okay, now I am, next level for me is the lava level, and Code's boat remains right next to mine.
I actually hit sail before my boat was all the way loaded in.
Yeah.
And now I'm going.
Okay. It's sad seeing you not in your boat and it's broken down.
That's okay. I am on the way.
I haven't gotten that far. I'm on the lava level right now and my boat is burning into pieces.
Oh no. The lava level's off.
Two units.
I actually. Yeah, it's
pretty powerful.
I like that it's constantly burning the bottom of the boat.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, I'm definitely not going to survive this round or the round after this.
You know, the one thing I did not find in here? Any kind of alpha or beta axe. I could not find them. I've looked all over the place. They're just not. Sorry, call it to Defaultio. Yeah. My boy. Oh no, my boat tilted over.
Defaultio. He made something called the door with his, like, friends. He made this funny skit.
The door.
The door. I'm a victim of the door.
What?
The door.
Yes, I remember him posting about it. I have not watched it yet. Don't ruin it for me. All right, no spoilers.
It's so funny.
No spoilers.
I won't.
You're wanting to tell me about it so bad.
Yeah. I saw a video like a year ago on his channel called like 2x Piano Ice Cream Maker.
Yeah.
So long ago. Oh my gosh. He makes comedic skits all the time.
I
died.
Oh, you died? No.
Yeah.
I'm trying to catch up to you. In my fallen over boat.
I knew I wouldn't survive long.
There's another channel that he does with another, I think it's a Roblox developer, but he's they're both talking at the same time, and it's literally like these 2 or 4 minute little skits. They're like, "What's up, guys?
I saw it. He posted it on Twitter with his friend.
Yeah,
I think they're developers. I'm guessing.
Yeah, him and Sim Builder were sitting across from each other. Last time we were talking, that was awesome.
I love the I love the personalities.
Mm-hmm. There we go. I'm through. I made it. I can't believe I made it.
Again?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm on the way.
Great job.
I made it past the part that I died on last time. Twister is over. Now we're going to get struck by lightning. I still have my cannon. I still have my cannon, so I can take out some rocks. How long is it in between the cannon shots, I wonder? It's like 10 seconds, sure. 20 seconds? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's about 10 to 11 seconds. Oh no, lava. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, just go, just go, just go. Please. 5, 6. Oh, we made it. Okay, we've kind of made it. Okay.
Oops. Okay. You almost made it?
Almost made it. We're in the toxic level right now.
Okay.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
Man. Please work. Oh, it worked. Okay.
Oh, there went my cannon. My cannon's gone.
So I'm using an auto clicker right now to place these items super duper fast.
You're using an external program?
I don't know.
No, auto clickers are kind of like bots. They're where they click your mouse really fast. Oh, ouch. Ouch.
Did you make
it? No aliens. No aliens. Ow, ow, ow.
Oh.
Ow.
Aliens. Hey, we're learning about that in civics. Ooh. How to become an American citizen.
Wrong aliens.
I know.
Oh, gosh. Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there. Oh, no. This is the part I was talking about where these cannons will, like, shoot the chair. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, I died.
No. Why?
Wait, am I still going? No, I'm not going anymore. Darn it. I'm dead. Well, that's one way to build.
I don't know what it is.
Awesome.
We're in Disney World, I guess.
There we go. Done. And launch the boat. Are you sure? Yeah, do it.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, do we need to sit down?
Yeah. Are there chairs? Oh, chairs. Go, go, go fast. Just go on the water for now.
Oh, gosh.
See, that the darker water is this when the water kills you, so just get on the chair fast.
Oh, no. I flopped. I'm flopped.
Oh, no. Yeah. Jump out and get on the chair over there. Oh, or next to me. Yeah.
Ah, there we go.
Perfect.
Like kings, we shall royally... Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Build a Boat for Treasure with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, joined by CreeperCompany6. What's up?
What's up?
Throw your shout outs out there. Do you get shout outs to anyone?
Shout out to my mom and my dad.
Rock on with the mom and dad. Huge thank you to his parents for allowing him to stay up so late to record, because our timing schedules are never the same.
Yeah.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Check out those links inside the descriptions inside both my channel and inside his channel. Don't forget to go and subscribe to CreeperCompany6. He's an amazing person. Subscribe to me as well, but there's no pressure on my end. Check out the Hello Juniper links as well if you want one of these awesome t-shirts with the name and the labels and stuff like that. That's up to you as well. None of this stuff that we call out at the very end has any kind of actual influence to you. It is your choice. It has always been your choice. We love you very much. Have a great night, and we'll talk to you very soon. Bye-bye.
Thank you.